What up, guys? It's Noble Winged Angel here right now, back with some more Road to Division 1. Our previous two games were just too good. Let's freaking go, man. I started recording this right after the last two games, so because I want to keep that luck going, so let's freaking go, man. I got the same squad. I already set them up already with their fitness cards, so everyone's above 86, I believe. Yeah, no. Everyone's above 87. Let's freaking go. So the squad's looking good. Let's see if we can find a quick match. And we need this victory real bad, because if we win this, we guarantee being remaining in at least Division 8, which is good. You know, freaking... Oh, my opponent left the match. I'm getting a little bit of reputation there. Okay. We got a face-off. Radinix something. I don't know. They have a bronze manager. They're 5 scars. I don't know. Oh, they have Palacio up front. Ooh, I like that squad, man. I like Palacio. Palacio's really good. I see he has Maxis. He has a Castrejon or something like that. I know him. I have him in one of my squads, too. I have him in my sweat squad, I believe. And we have an LW over there. Oh, wow, man. That squad looks very nice. It's a nice hybrid. He has 100 chemistry, so he definitely put some thought into it. Let's hope it doesn't rip us a new one, man. It's always the little squads that are the sneakiest, man. Hopefully there's no lag here, too. But it loaded pretty fast, so hopefully there isn't. Oh, try it, guys. Ooh, a little steal. Let's freaking go, man. Let's go, Mario Götze. A little pass to Sherlock. Ooh, neatly tucked in. Let's freaking go, Andrea Sherlock. My God, Andrea Sherlock has risen in the ranks, man. Let's freaking go, dude. Man, I can trust right there. Let's freaking go, dude. A little slide tackle try. I see ya, but we still got it in there. Let's freaking go, that's 1-0. Oh, nice. Ooh, that's a goal kick! Oh, corner! I thought I hit it off of him! What? Oh, damn. That was a really nice play on his part. He likes the little balls, man. Oh, shit. I thought he marked penalty. I'm like, what'd I do? Give him that yellow, boy. Calm that down, kid. Calm that down. Nice little steal right there. I like that. Ooh, a little play by Andrea Sherla. Oh. Oh, he cut through. Oh, that's a foul. Bro, I hate it when they do that, man. I'm here trying to make some amazing goals, and they always foul me. It's so frustrating, dude. The frustration is real when they do that, dude. My God, man. Like, he just is accepted. Take it like a man. Like, nah, dude. Fuck it, let's shoot it with Götze. Mario Götze! Oh. Oh, wow, man! You gotta be kidding, dude! Oh, is that Sal guy that's been giving me trouble, man? Man, a sweat. See, Boateng would have gotten him, but the other defender was on me, dude. Oh. Damn it. Let's freaking go, Chaos Bling. Let's freaking go, sure. I use a skilling to bleed through, but we got that back real fast, man. We got that back real fast. He wants to use AIDS, I'll use my skilling, man. It's a little random there, but it worked out. Let's freaking go. Get that back real fast. Oh, Gundogan, dude! Bro, stop doing that crazy stuff. that's me sarcastic. Oh, Jerome Boateng! Oh, Boateng, you better run back, bro. So twitch up someone else. He threw it out. Oh, God. See, I like these teams, man, because they play me well. They use AIDS and stuff, but they play me well, man. Let's freaking go, dude. Pen. Yup. Let's freaking go, man. We got a penalty again? Yeah, that was for sure. Yeah, 100% penalty, man. Alright, we're gonna shoot with Andrea Sherla. I don't feel too confident about this penalty, though. I'm not gonna lie, guys. Let's freaking go. Hey! crossing our arms like a boss. Hey, let's freaking go. Wow, the dude wanted to watch the replay? Why? I pushed A. I didn't want to watch the replay. It's just a pen. I see that run the bottom. Oh, Boateng. No. Let's go, Boateng. Boateng the tank, man. If Boateng is there, nothing can go wrong. Let's freaking go, Boateng, dude. Boateng is such a tank, man. The passing game is too real. 4-1. Oh my goodness. What a play, lads. Look at that. Oh, little pass back is all it takes, man. The wall, bro. Classic wall with Gatner, too. One of our more quiet members of the squad. Ooh, let's steal that kiss, man. Let's freaking go, dude. Ooh, goalkeeper, let's go, dude. Such an intense play had me breathless there for a little bit. Oh, wow, man, the bounces, dude. Wow, dude, the bounces. I ain't even mad, though. The bounces, man. I actually want to upload the whole match because I've been treating his life with the skills, but I'm not even gonna, dude. I'm not just saying that just because I feel bad that what goal went in. I don't actually feel that bad, to be honest. That's just a little example. That's just a little example, dude. Dude just can't stop the skills, man. I actually know how to stop him, but this guy just can't. He just can't measure up to the skills. Nice. Ooh, a little pass. Andrea Schürrle. Hey! Is that another rage quit? Is that another rage quit? Why would you rage quit at minute 86? Yeah, you rage quit! Oh my god! Oh my goodness, dude. We got ourselves another rage quit. Back-to-back rage quits. Let's freaking go, dude. No, this is unreal, man. This is unreal. Let's freaking go, dude. We got the W. We should have got most of those coins. That match was... Why would you rage quit like that? You should reduce your multiplier, man. You got 535, man. Look at that. 10 shots, 10 on target. Let's freaking go, dude. He actually paid me very well. And now we passed a hold, so we now officially have the... We were officially remaining in Division 8 as of right now. But if we continue to win, we need two more victories, and then we'll get into little Division 7 here with the title. Let's freaking go, guys, man. All right, guys, so we're back here. We use a couple of fitness cards, but our squad looks to be in tip-top shape. Our lowest is 86, which is good. And I think that's good enough for the match that we have next. Let's go ahead and see if we can keep the winning streak going right here in Division 8. I'm really surprised I'm doing so well. Jesus Christ. Alright, we found a match. Let's freaking go, dude. Alright, it seems to be going pretty smoothly. Hopefully it's not so lucky. Oh, they have a little... Holy shit. Now let's see what we can do here. We have Schürrle. Oh, there's no lag. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, shit. Oh, wow. Good thing he missed that. I actually gave him the cross. Oh, I blocked it. Wow. Yeah, he got the cross thanks to me with that little push. Oh, my goodness. I almost screwed it all up there, guys. Right away. Oh, wow. The AIDS. Oh. Oh, the ref, bro. Oh, Sydney Sam breaking away. He has a pace, guys. Sydney Sam tanking all the way through? That's a penalty, man. Jeez, no, that's not a penalty, but that's infuriating. I didn't score that. There, that's a better statement. Oh, Kies. Let's freaking go, Kies Bling! Let's freaking go! Teach Gotse, teach Gung Dogan, teach Ganner if he takes a seat. Let's freaking go, dude! Look at this little play right here, a little saucy play. What a little saucy finish by the Kies Bling. Let's freaking go, lads. Oh, what a play! Oh! Ooh! I did that like I knew what I was doing. I had no idea what was going on. Let's freaking go! What a play! I'm not gonna watch the replay for respect for him, but what a play, dude. Man, today's a good FIFA day. Oh my god, dude. That's freaking crazy. Oh shit. Fuck. Oh, goalkeeper, very nice job, lad. Boateng just couldn't have the pace to keep that play running, dude. That was a really nice prefabricated play by him. That was gorgeous, dude. I'm so glad I didn't get raped by it. Nice, goalkeeper. Let's spit that out. Don't want no problems. I don't even care where it goes. Oh, nice. Lucky bounce, but we were able to stop that one. Let's freaking go. Alright guys, that is the half. We are up 2-0. In the other words, pretty even game. I'm not going to lie to you guys. I have slightly higher possession, but, you know, I'm winning 2-0. But, you know, it's not the whole story here, guys. It's definitely a pretty close match. Definitely a opponent I could respect. Really nice. Really nice opponent. Nice. That was a foul. How? I wasn't even controlling him. Wrath. Bro. Boateng is just large. Look at how swole he is, man. Damn it. He's going to try to do the Finchy free kick. Nice, goalkeeper. Oh, Kies. Pan. Wow, dude. Is it really that necessary? The goalie might have stopped that. Damn, dude. Why is player so dirty? It's not necessary to do that. Trust me, your goalkeeper, especially these goalkeepers, are really good. I know because I have them. Let's freaking go, Sherlock, bro. That's a little hard. It's still in there. Let's freaking go, dude. Andrea Sherlock. Let's freaking go, dude. Dude, that's my man right there, dude. That's easy. I'm getting confidence in Sherla, dude. Sherla's a freaking beast. Let's go, dude. Oh, Andrea Sherla broke away. Andrea Sherla broke away. Little chip. It's there. It's there. Paying homage to Sion879 that says, dude, get a chip on Ultimate in Road to Division 1. There it is, Sion, for you. Dedicated to Sion. Let's freaking go, dude. Andrea Estrella. 4-0. Finally got a chip online. Let's freaking go, dude. Ow. Oh, Kies. That goalkeeper lost the morale, dude. 5-0. Let's freaking go, Kies Bling. Man. Ah, see this. What the hell happened here? Yeah, there you go. That he deserves that for that nasty slide tackle we tried to pull off there. That was horrible. Oh, neatly tucked in the bottom. Honestly, guys, I'm not even going to ham anymore. I mean, it's just easy now. He was doing pretty well in the beginning, but he crumbled, bro. We got another rage quit. Oh my god. That amount of rage quits is real, dude. I feel like one of those mainstream YouTubers where they just like, you know, they just start quitting. Like Finch, for example, or Bateson, like you just get a rage quit, you know, because you're getting so whooped so badly. I feel like them right now. We got the W. Let's freaking go. And that means we clinched the promotion, right? Pretty sure that's what that means. Yeah, we got the promotion. So we need one more victory for the title. Let's freaking go, guys. We have a little streak going on here. So, alright, guys. So I'll see you in the next video. And you'll see if I do indeed clinch the actual title in the next match or when I do that. So let's go ahead and stop for now. It's been the Winged Angel here, and I'm off for now.